In this lesson, we're going to learn how to utilize avatar items to monetize your world. If you're a creator who has already released items, you can skip the item creation part. If you've never released an item before, you can easily create and release a simple item using the templates provided in ZEPETO Studio. Click on Create in the top left corner of ZEPETO Studio, then select Items. There are several clothing templates, but let's choose the easiest one. Socks. After downloading the template, go to the Downloads folder and unzip it. Open the file in Photoshop or Paint. Let's add a simple design to the cr_sox_4.base.png file. Save the file with your design. Then, in ZEPETO Studio, click the Upload button to select the file with the design, and it will appear in the preview. Click the OK button in the top right to register. Enter a name for your item in the name field. Enter up to 5 tags that describe the item's features and set a price. Since I designed it myself, no license information is needed. I will leave the rest of the release schedule settings as default and submit it for review. Your item has been approved. To utilize this item in the world, you'll need to know the item ID. In ZEPETO Studio, when you click on the item product, the item ID is the random text at the end of the URL. Copy the item ID. Go back to Unity and select Hierarchy, Modules, Mannequin, then Mannequin ZEPETO Model. In the inspector on the right, press the plus button under the ID section and paste the item ID. Prefix it with a capitalized CR_. Let's test it out by pressing play. Can you see the outfit you registered on the mannequin? The mannequin looks a bit plain with just one item. Try creating and displaying different clothing items such as t-shirts, dresses, and pants in the same way. When your world is released, people will see the displayed outfits and be tempted to buy them.